don't have an MD or law degree.
I have a bachelor's in kicking butt and taking names. I get paid to talk.
What do you talk about?
I speak on behalf of cigarettes.
My mommy says cigarettes kill.
Now, is your mommy a doctor?
No.
Well, she doesn't exactly sound like a credible expert now, does she?
Yeah. We call ourselves the Mod Squad. M.O.D. Merchants of Death. We're lobbyists for the tobacco, alcohol, and firearms industries.
How many alcohol-related deaths a year?
Well, 100,000.
That's what, 270 a day?
A tragedy.
I front an organization that kills 1,200 people a day.
Dad, I want to see what you do.
The message Hollywood needs to send out is smoking is cool. You can put the sex back into cigarettes.
Get a flight to L.A. I'll get you a meeting with Hollywood super agent Jeff McGall.
Yeah, I'm gonna bring your dad in now. Is there anything I can get you, like an orange juice or a coffee or a Red Bull?
No, thanks.
Okay.
What we need is a smoking role model, a real winner.
Indiana Jones meets Jerry Maguire.
Right, on two packs a day.
This spring, don't hide the truth.
We don't sell Tic Tacs, we sell cigarettes. And they're cool, available, and addictive. The job is almost done for us.
Just filter it.
The number one killer in America is cholesterol. And here comes Senator Finister, who's clogging the nation's arteries with Vermont cheddar cheese.
The great state of Vermont will not apologize for its cheese.
What happens when you're wrong?
See, Joey, that's the beauty of argument. Because if you argue correctly, you're never wrong.
This is a heated issue. Nick, do you have a question?
How on earth would Big Tobacco profit off of the loss of this young man? It's in our best interest to keep Robin alive and smoking.
People, have you heard of a reporter named
Heather Holloway? My other interviews have pinned you as a mass murderer, bloodsucker, pimp, profiteer, and my personal favorite, Yuppie Mephistopheles.
I'm a man of the people.
Rock on, Kennedy.
Your family now. Tobacco takes care of its own.
Michael Jordan plays ball. Charles Manson kills people. I talk.
Thank you for smoking.
Sony has a futuristic sci-fi movie they're looking to make.
Cigarettes in space.
It's the final frontier, Nick.
But wouldn't they blow up in an all-oxygen environment?
Probably. But it's an easy fix. One line of dialogue. Thank God we invented the, you know, whatever device.